Never one lacking confidence, Bianca Belair looks poised and ready to compete tonight. And I don't want to speak for Bloomington, but this match might just be worth the price of admission alone. Plenty of fight left.
Very nice.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Funny. So ruthless. Scoop slam. Looking for the quick pin. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Suplex, very effective. She's got her. Backbreaker. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's taken command of the situation.
So ruthless.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
She's forced onto the defensive now. She can withstand the punishment, though. Oh, my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Whoa, not so fast.
Turn that one around.
Look at this beautiful move. frustration starting to build.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Defenseless in the corner now. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Malicious. Look at that insult to injury with that one. Double underhook applied. Up and oh, slam, slam. Free fall. Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
Exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.